let's work today in a straight down line. Okay, so here, once I have a close guy, my opponent, he wants to hold both balls. If he don't hold, I can cry his eye and then pull him. So that's why the top person, they always gonna grab him. So when I control his eye, then I start working to go for the regular straight down lock. My idea is to bring his elbow in so I can step in the hip and then create the angle. So here, as soon as he sees this coming, he wants to keep his arm heavy. Okay, it's when it becomes very hard for me to cry his arm. So attacking this arm right now is gonna be hard. So look what you're gonna do here. His hand was holding his wrist. Now I'm gonna come up, okay, towards his hand. The inside hand I was holding his elbow go for the opposite shoulder. So now look, I block here, and then my leg both work together. So right now I will be moving knee, hip, and shoulder, everything together to put his head on the ground. So I move to that way. So as soon as I have this position, the top leg go front of his face, and then I'm gonna have a straight down line. So because I'm holding his hand, he cannot rotate his hand. If he rotates, I'm gonna have a omoplata, but I want to swim with him right here, okay? Then I just raise my hand. One more time. And we're gonna have another variation. So here, look, I go for the straight down lock, swing. So it's important for me to put my arm under and not open. Because once I want to push right here, I need my leg inside. So that's why I want the like my hand inside. So I go here, okay, he block. I control his hand, block the shoulder. Push, everything together, pass. As soon as I have this, for my opponent to try to alleviate his arm, he's gonna try to roll. So roll please, so when he roll, I roll with him. So this leg will be behind the head. Right now here, look, is a very important detail. If my knee facing up, come on top of me please, he can come back. So I want to drop my knee towards his chest, go, come on top of me. Now I keep the weight on him. If you want to make worse for him, pass this leg over. Then you can go to straight down line.